Mariano Rojo is a man of great vision, many talents, and a strong emphasis on science and science education. More than one word. Okay, Mariano was the biggest legacy was that Mariano conceived scientific culture as part of the general culture, and he saw and he fought for it that scientific culture is a means for improvement of social improvement, social development, and social justice. And he, because Mariano was not only a thinker but also a doer, he tried to make this a reality both in Portugal and in Europe. And he had succeeded in both his ends. The path of science. It's work, coordination, cooperation, crossing the international borders.